60 years ago, the Seafair Pirates were not as kind and gentle as they are today. In the festival in the 1950s, they actually set a boat on fire in Elliott Bay, if you can imagine. It's been many years since that tradition faded away.